Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today we will talk the first man, the story of the first man in this world. In the beginning there was nothing. Then Allah Ta'ala said, what did Allah Ta'ala said?
Be
good. And then everything was made. This world is like a huge machine. It runs all the time and it never stops. And it runs very smoothly. Allah made this world like a machine. Everything goes by itself in a system. Then Allah made angels. The angels are very powerful. What do the angels do? The angels see to it that all the commands of Allah are obeyed in every corner of the world. The angels tell the winds when to blow. They tell the clouds where to go. They tell the rain where to rain, and they record everything that is happening in this world. That's the duty, the job of the angels. They have to check that what Allah wants to be, it is done proper way or not. They tell to the rain to rain, they tell to the winds to blow, and they tell to the clouds where to go. When the world was already running beautifully, Allah wanted to make a human being. What Allah wanted to make?
Human being.
So Allah Ta'ala collected all kinds of soil. He took dry sand and moist earth and sticky mud. He mixed them all like a potter's clay. He molded it into the shape of man. So human being is made from? Clay. That's how Quran teaches us. Finally, Allah breathed His spirit into it. He named the first man Adam alayhi salam. So when we remember a prophet's name, what we say? Adam alayhi salam. Or another prophet, Ibrahim alayhi salam. Musa alayhi salam. Yusuf alayhi salam. This is me. Peace of Allah be upon them. Then he made the first woman. He called her Hawa. So first man is Adam alayhi salam. Second is his wife Hawa. Allah loved Adam alayhi salam and Hawa. He gave them many gifts. He gave them eyes to see. He gave them ears to hear the birds sing. He gave them voice so that they might talk to each other. And he gave them mind to understand what is good and what is bad. So Allah Ta'ala provide everything for human being to see, to talk, to listen, to hear everything. Allah wanted Adam alayhi salam and Hawa to leave. But there was only one part which was more beautiful than the rest. It was called the Garden of Paradise. Allah wanted Adam and Hawa to live in this beautiful garden.